I've heard that Bromley is leading the way by taking part in a voter ID pilot. It basically means you'll need some way of identifying yourself when you go to vote in the local election on the 3rd of May. It keeps the system as safe as possible and helps to stop voter fraud. There's lots of different types of ID you can bring, like your driving licence or your passport, and you can check the council website for more information.